Without mincing words, Tim Zigu says he has enjoyed a smooth ride for the 2 terms he has spent in Parliament serving a peaceful constituency. He believes he has had enough and his quitting will facilitate peaceful continuity.
I'm one of those people who planned to serve my people not more than 2 consecutive terms. I can come back at a certain point out of need when I discover that I need to serve them more. But it was my plan not to serve more than 2 consecutive terms.
The 48-year-old from Montongamo District, who is remembered among the few NRM legislators that voted against the removal of age limits for presidential aspirants in the 10th Parliament, says he is not running away from any political pressure but living his dream.
I am going by my plan, not because of political tensions. And I don't even mind about political tensions. They always come and go.
Tim Zigu joined Parliament in 2016 after defeating Stephen Tashabia, who was later appointed a commissioner in the Electoral Commission. He explains that supergluing in power does not make sense to him because he has never been threatened by change.
True, the whole world has seen Africans as people who join politics never to leave. They want to wait for when they are defeated or when they die. But you see, I don't know where Africans learn such kind of behavior from. I don't know who coaches them. Unfortunately, or fortunately, actually, fortunately, I haven't made such a coach. I'm just following my mind, and I believe someone can retire.
A teacher by profession who holds a Master of Arts in Education from the University of South Wales and at the same time a businessman with a Master of Business Administration from Makerere University, Tim Zigu says he is heading back to his private business.
What I have to do is to make sure that I do invest in different ventures so that I do not put my eggs in one basket. That is the only way to survive.
He hints at the fact that over 40 members of parliament share the same opinion and may not seek re-election come 2026 general election.
We are more than 10 who share the same opinion of quitting when you wish to quit. Who believe that the best visitor is that one who knows when to leave? And we believe so. And when I say 10, then I'm actually even telling you less. You will see, there will be more than 40.
However, although he is enjoying his last dance in the National Assembly, Tim Zigu says he is not going to be a lame duck politician in the remaining period of time, but an active servant of the people.
And my working now is more strategic than ever, because I know I don't have more time, so I have to make sure that I consolidate whatever is available.
The attrition rate of members of parliament has been skyrocketing over time, reaching 60% in 2021. Some members of parliament who declare their retirement in the middle of the term tend to change their minds as the term ends. In the 10th parliament, a handful of legislators didn't seek re-election at their own discretion, including Jack Wamayu Wamanga of Mbale Municipality, Winnie Chiza, the former Kasese District Woman Member of Parliament, Raphael Magezi of Igara West, Godfrey Chwanda Subi of Mitiana North, Wilson Mululi Mukasa of Budiebo County, among others. Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.